Well, we're here today to talk about the evolution of a puppet horse.
But actually, we're going to start this evolution with a hyena,
the ancestor of the horse. Okay, we'll do something with it. Mm-hmm.